Hello everyone! Hola a todos! Welcome to Spanish with Manuela. In today's lesson, we'll be revising likes, dislikes, colors and clothes. We will also be making phrases with them all together. Are you ready for this? Don't move from there, stay with us! Our first sentence is going to be Me gusta tu camiseta verde. You already learned these words, now we're going to learn how to put them together to make phrases. In this case, we're saying, I like your green t-shirt. As you can see, in Spanish, we always put the adjectives right after the noun. Camiseta verde. T-shirt green, that in English will mean green t-shirt. Our next phrase is going to be, No me gusta tu vestido amarillo. I don't like your yellow dress. No me gusta tu vestido amarillo. I don't like your yellow dress. Me gustan tus vaqueros negros. I like your black jeans. In this one, you can see something different. Instead of me gusta, we said me gustan with an N. And instead of tu, we said tus. What does that mean? That means exactly the same as before, but we are talking in plural. Because for us, jeans is not vaquero, it is vaqueros with an S. So you cannot say me gusta. You need to add an N and an S. Me gustan tus vaqueros negros. So now our sentence is in plural. I like your black jeans. In these sentences, we're going to use his and her. In our first one, we're gonna say, I love his or her blue jacket. How you say that in Spanish? Me encanta, I love, me encanta su, his or her, chaqueta, jacket, azul, blue. Me encanta su chaqueta azul. I love his or her blue jacket. Our next one is going to be, Me encantan sus pantalones grises. I love his or her gray trousers. In this one, we have a plural sentence. We only had to add an N and an S. To make trousers plural, we added ES because they end with an N, so we cannot add only an S. We need to add ES. And grises. The color gray will be gris. But in this case, as gris ends with an S, we cannot add one S. We only add ES. Grises. Me encantan, I love, sus, his or her, pantalones, trousers, grises, gray. Me encantan sus pantalones grises. Fantastic. And our last one here will be No me encanta su sudadera blanca. No me encanta su sudadera blanca. I don't love his or her white hoodie. I don't love, no me encanta su, his or her sudadera hoodie blanca, white. No me encanta su sudadera blanca. In Spanish, it is more common to say I don't like, no me gusta. But as I'm teaching you I love and I don't love, I wanted to give you this example. In these sentences, we're gonna be using me, my. Our first one will be Yo odio mi falda naranja. Yo odio mi falda naranja. What would that mean? I hate my orange skirt. Yo odio, I hate, me, my, falda, skirt, naranja, orange. I hate my orange skirt. Yo odio mi falda naranja. Very good. Then we have yo no odio mis pantalones cortos rosas. As you can see, All these are ending with an S. What are we doing there? We are changing our sentence to plural. Yo no odio mis pantalones cortos rosas. I don't hate my pink shorts. Yo no odio mis pantalones cortos rosas. Fantastic. And our last one will be yo odio mi camisa marrón. Yo odio mi camisa marrón. I hate my brown shirt. Yo odio my camisa shirt marrón. Brown. I hate my brown shirt. Yo odio mi camisa marrón. Thank you very much for watching today's video in Spanish with Manuela. If you learned something new and you enjoyed learning, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe for more content. Mwah! Adiós!